Okay, so basically what we have is a shuffle on the between the B and the E on the second fret on the second and first strings. So it's ninth fret, seventh fret, sixth fret, fourth fret, second fret.